the outside of the aquarium here, Crete Aquarium, here in Greece. Which is on our way out here. And a lot of shops here to eat and cafes and stuff. Oh, there's Dylan. Hi guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video here of the Crete Aquarium here in Crete. Very, very cool. A lot of nice fish we saw. And my son Dylan had a good time, right Dylan? Good. Thanks all for watching guys. Like, subscribe. Force Hobby is signing out. We're at the Crete Aquarium here in Greece. Crete Aquarium here. A lot of pretty fish. As we came in this side here, we're trying to find some sharks if we can. Look at this, Dylan. Aren't they huge, son? Look at they're whispering together. They're talking to each other. What's for dinner? Look at the stingray. This may be a shark, sand shark, not a stingray. Okay, Dylan. Look, wave to the camera, son. He likes Captain America. Very good, son. All right, Dylan, let's go this way, Dylan. We guys explore, see more stuff here. Oh, this one here might be interesting. So see a bunch of people. The low light camera on my Samsung S22 Galaxy here is pretty good. You can see a lot of cool things. This show a nice picture here. This has got to be a stingray or something. Stingray, yep, I was right, okay. And we got the flying gurnard. They're pretty cute fish, right Dylan?
Yeah.
This guy here looks like Grumpy, look at him, he looks pretty cool. The other one sleeping next to him. Interesting, the other ones. I think they wait for some food. This is one big tank in here. I don't think we can fit this tank in our house. A couple hundred thousand gallons of this thing. What do you think of this one here, Dylan? Isn't that cool? I think it looks like half the ocean's in this thing. This is a hell of a tank in here. A lot of filtration to maintain these things here, these big, massive tanks. I'm gonna go over here now. Discover my jaws. See, you guys always gotta be brushing your teeth, guys. That's from the Force Hobbies there. I'm sure he's mentioned brush those choppers. This is the other section here, the other the same tank we're in. Massive fish here, guys. They look delicious. They have a shark in here. Maybe we can. That could be a nice one to see. They don't swim in this section, of course. They just swim over there. What is that, Dylan? What is that, son? Okay, now we're at the other section here of the tank. This is the other section here. There's no fish in this section here, but this is the rest of the big tank here that we saw before. The blue looks better on my camera than on here. Look at this, Dylan. Look at these, son. Look, he's playing with that. Look. They're holograms. Isn't that cool? You can put your hand on them, Dylan. They're like holograms. Isn't that cool? And those turtles are going to the water. Nice projector up there. Very cool. Oh, that's really cool. Whoa, that's pretty cool with the water. I think I saw Joe's in here. This is a different tank from the other one, so you can tell it's a lot of work here. Look at the diver, son. Dylan, look at the diver, Dylan. Is the diver cleaning the window? Isn't that cool, Dylan? He's cleaning the window. Good time that I can see him in there. Very beautiful here, very nice. And it looks even nicer when this guy's cleaning the glass. We can actually see a little bit better. He didn't look, no touching, son. You cannot put your hand in there, Dylan. There's one stingray here coming. Oh, he's coming towards me here. The force is really drawing him in here. Hey, buddy. Oh, you look so cute. He's a very good swimmer. All right, we'll see you, son. We'll go there too, Dylan. More stuff, more antiques here. See if you guys come to Crete here, aquarium, you get this, get first-hand look here of the beautiful fish here. I think there's just one stingray here too. So, very good, okay. What's in here? All right, very good. Oh my God, it's a starfish. Tentacles. Isn't that cool, Dylan? A little cool starfish. Oh, look at that octopus in the air. This is the Greek favorite dish here, guys, octopus. You're lucky he's not being eaten, because usually they eat him here. Hey, buddy. Look like an alien-like creature, these things. It looks so cool. Octopuses from close up. Something from the abyss. There should be a nice high definition video here that I'm filming on my Galaxy S22. Let me know what you guys think of the quality of the picture, since now I am narrating a little bit here. Dimsil fish. Okay, very nice. There he is, right here. There you go, little Nemo. Finding Nemo. Looks like a pretty cool fish. Thank you. Hey, cutie pie. Hello. He's like, are you recording me? Pretty fish,
very nice.
Names of the fish here. Dylan, stop that, Dylan. You just messed it up for my camera. I was trying to film the species here of the fish and you keep spinning the wheel. They're very beautiful tank here. This guy here looks pretty cool. Imagine having that kind of life, guy, just chilling out in the sand your whole life. Some kind of sand fish. He looks really cool though. Wait, hold on, Dylan. Okay. Oh, they're still feeding them? Oh. Maybe he dived down, I guess, to clean the window. These guys are pretty chill. They look like they're hungry, hanging out by the surface of the water there, waiting for the humans to feed them. And the king of them all here. We got the king lobster crab right here. Look at this guy. Oh man, this guy looks... he's huge. I've never seen lobster before this big. Wow. Perhaps he knows he's on camera. He's like, red lobster ain't gonna get my ass. Isn't he cool, dude? Look at the big lobster, son. Got the horns, like he's the king here. Talk about a fish bowl, fish eyes. It's pretty cool. Very cool, Dylan. Very cool. Fish eyes. So don't put your hands yet, Dylan. That is so cool. It's a beautiful tank right here. Oh, and my son found the Finding Nemo here. Look at him. Hey, little Nemo.
Three of them.
They made a movie of these guys here. Finding Nemo, yeah, like, that's him. Good job, Dylan.
It's like 15 of them.
Let's see them. Wow, they're so cute. These are the fish that I would like. Easy maintenance, they're small. I'm sure they probably get a little bit bigger. This guy looks like he's hungry. The little Nemos. Very cool. I hear something you don't see every day. A bunch of jellyfish. Something kind of like Avatar. You can touch them and all of them glow up.